Hey everybody, we're on the train to St. Petersburg. We're sleeping on the train for 10 hours. It's gonna be a good time.
And 8.
And we're roomies for the night on the way to St. Pete! Woo!
Made it to St. Pete. 4:30 in the morning. How do we feel? Not good.
To find McDonald's and
this beautiful sunrise, love it.
Hey, we are trying to get to church and we are trying to use Uber, but my Uber wouldn't work, so the missionaries are translating.
Okay, where are we? We are at the Kazan Cathedral.
That's beautiful.
Hey guys, so we're at our hostel. We were a little scared at first, but don't worry, it's not scary. Yeah. It is awesome.
It's right.
Just walking through beautiful St. Petersburg. Ah, look how pretty it is. So pretty.
Okay, day 2 in St. Petersburg. We're having yummy breakfast.
So yummy. Look how fun, we're on a boat tour. Hey, what do you think?
So, we just went on a boat.
We just got amazing gelato and gotta take those Insta photos, right, Hannah?
Right.
We're at a cathedral that is incredible.
Out here eating pastries and hot chocolate with friends from Russia and Ireland and England. Woo! Partay!
Кто-то говорит, да, по-русски?
No, no Russian.
Okay, so we just got out of the crazy Uber car and we're at the Peterhof Palace and it's freaking beautiful. After a long day of walking around the palace, everyone needs their own pizza. Am I right, ladies?
Oh, yeah. That was cute.
We're headed to the Hermitage this morning and we had to check out of our hostel. Sam, how's your luggage? He says it's fantastic. He has to pull it around all day.
Detour to the chocolate museum. This is great. This is awesome. We all
Everything
love it.
Feels good. So we just got done at the Hermitage. What did you guys think?
It was good. It was just repetitive and I'm not a museum person. It was lots of art, but really pretty museum. Beautiful.
It's been a long day.
Oh my gosh, we've started a tumbling revolution. And everybody around us doesn't really appreciate it like we do.
Ladies, say bye to St. Petersburg.
Bye, St. Pete.
We just spent $5 on this chocolate. Desperate times, but I'm still upset about it.
On this train, we play Just Dance.
See, I just spent $5.
Am I supposed to talk?
Walking home from St. Pete, we highly recommend it.
Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days.